about 100 miles an hour, we're told right now. This white Suburban is flying on eastbound 40. This all apparently happened on Bop Road in Frontenac with a shooting. This chase went out west, off the road. Ooh, you can see as well as we can, he's been ejected from the car. A horrible crash. That is about probably near Clayton Road.
Sean, just unbelievable video. This is amazing. What can you tell us as far as the police officers? How many are on the highway? How many?